All right, guys, so we're doing a contest of drink here to see which one of these prefers the best. So first, we have whipped cream, and we've got cookies here. Let me unwrap the cookies for you. All right, which one do you want? Whipped cream, or cookies? Oh, you want the cookies this time. All right, let's grab some cookies for Joey Bear. Cookies. Oh, you ate them already, bro? That's fast. All right, so whipped cream lost that round. So let's put whipped cream aside. Now, the question is, Joey Bear, think. Would you rather brioche or cookie? Brioche. Okay, bear. You take this, bear. You take that. Okay, bear. Okay, he took the bread. Okay. So that means, guys, that it's between whipped cream and brioche to see which one he likes. I'll let him pick whipped cream or brioche, and then we'll see which one he picks. Joey. Come here, bear. Hey, bear. Come here. It's between whipped cream or brioche. Whipped cream or brioche, bear? Hey, Joey. Hey, bear. Whipped cream or brioche? Which one? Whipped cream? Joey, look at me. Whipped cream or brioche? Hey, bear, look at me. Whipped cream or brioche? You want brioche? Okay, guys, that's the ultimate winner. Joey likes brioche the most. And luckily, these Cheetos that I give him are brioche and peanut butter mixed together. High five me, bear. Oh, okay, bear. So luckily, the treats I made for these ones, it's like crumpled up bread, and I put PB on them, peanut butter. So no wonder why he really likes them. But the reason he picked brioche is I think because whenever I give him the bread, I give him more bread than I do in treats. That's why I like it. Well, now we know what Joey Bear likes the most, right, Bear? Bear, a good boy.